be super diverse, but you did say accounts, so that's the good thing already. Like, don't just be on one platform. Don't just have an Instagram, don't just have a website. I'd say the best, obviously always keep an eye on what the best platform is as well. Obviously probably the most hyped platform at the minute is Instagram, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't be on websites and everything, because the wider your platform, well, the wider your brand, the more social medias you're on, the more platforms you're on, Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn, Facebook, YouTube, websites, Instagram, I just said Instagram, but yeah, the more of a community you're gonna build, I guess, the more of like a, without saying the word, without more of like a fan base you're gonna build, I guess. So yeah, I'd definitely say, and also obviously consistency, like don't be scared to post at 3 a.m. because people aren't awake. Post at 3 a.m. If you've got something to post, just post it, because people in other countries are gonna see it, because people are awake at, if it's your time, 3 a.m, it might be somewhere else, like 9 p.m. for example. So don't be scared of posting certain times, be super consistent and be on every single platform possible. I love one thing I started shooting a lot now is film, actually, but I love like shooting headshots. Like, I kind of picture everything I shoot on like magazines, so it's always that magazine-esque editorial style picture, I guess. So, and for example, if I see like a picture that I like when I'm editing, I'll always like put like a Vogue or GQ kind of stamp on it to kind of like manifest it. But I guess that kind of editorial magazine looking portrait style, like, is what I always end up like drifting back to naturally. Alexa Stone, 100%. So like, he messaged me whilst I was doing a wedding. We started shooting the next day. His mind works in an unbelievable way. Crazily creative. I actually met him yesterday. Just planning some projects, some game-changing projects, social media, stuff that's never been done before at all in life. So definitely like Alexa Stone. When I started, the one thing that I said to myself was, I want to be able to give people the opportunities that I'm wishing for now, kind of thing. Like, I want to be able to give people, yeah, I want to be able to give people the opportunities that I wished for. And I guess you could say, like, I've obviously progressed. I'm shooting a lot more cool stuff. I'm shooting a lot more exciting things, bigger things than I was when I started. So then, one-to-one tuition means a lot more, like, to someone than what you actually think, I guess, like, because when, you know, it's a lot more personal, like, you can actually get in with that person. They'll tell you about their feelings, you, like, yeah, I guess what one, like, what I'm trying to say is one-on-one's super important, because you can, that person, like, really feels connected to you, and you can really, like, adapt and change the way you're speaking for them, like, really relate to them, so, yeah.